Let's go.
Oh, they have to keep driving? Okay, let me see if I can get into the horse. Into this wagon here. Get into the wagon. They're gonna keep following you. Okay, let's see if I can.
Gentlemen, let's go.
No one for him to get in there.
I ain't feeling very friendly, partner. Back the hell off.
Oh my. Oh.
Yeah, these horses and carriages are very clumsy.
Yeah.
So you fools have to be rescued.
Yes.
Signor Martelli does not work with those who cannot fight for themselves.
Signor Martelli.
Oh, it's a dog. I think I ran it over.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, wait. It needs my help. Hey, doggy. Oh. Oh, what the hell? Bad dog.
What's that all about?
The dog started attacking me and... Alright, that was weird. Are they after you?
No, I'm just saying that you have a bounty on you, or?
I don't think so. Then again, I have no idea. Could be.
Thank you.
It seems your efforts have not been entirely in vain. Have produced some rather surprising results. Well, not surprising, but...
Confusing. After castigating me as a widow, a harlot, a fool, a mad woman, anything and everything. Suddenly, shortly after we killed his brother-in-law, Amos Lansing wants to talk. He sent word via an intermediary.
Mr. Jones.
And that crazy old fool said not to trust any of it.
Which is why we need you. You're to help keep Mrs. Leclerc protected during the meeting at Blackwater.
I shouldn't imagine they would kill us in broad daylight, but you never know. I'll never imagine they'd kill my husband, nor turn me into a fugitive. Anyway, friends, shall we go? Today may go any number of ways, but I want to make sure once the shooting starts... all of them end up dead.
One of you drive the wagon. The other, keep guard.
Thank you. All of you. This means... well, it means something. I don't know exactly what yet, but...
I don't think any of us think Mr. Lansing has become a saint, madam, but... perhaps we should hear him out.
Perhaps.
Alright. Get in the water.
Oh.
I do confess this is a most strange appointment.
Did you want to drive or?
I'm going to escort.
And I said I wanted to hear what he had to say. You look him in the eye when he was saying it.
Is that all you want?
Let's just see. When we get there. You decent folk can stay by my side. Or you can look over the meeting from some vantage point. Remember, This is not just the man who killed my husband. He, his wife, and Jeremiah Shaw all had a hand in putting you away and setting you up for the gallows, too. With that in mind, I hope you trust me to act in all our interests here.
Think of your self-interest, too, ma'am. Your safety. I'm sure we're all concerned with that.
Oh, Mr. Hawley, I'll be fine. We all shall. It's them who won't, should things head that way.
Stop, just over here. So, the meeting is this way.
Tells everyone he's the boss now. Keeps me from acting too crazy.
You can hide up on the roofs or stay down here. Just make
okay,
sure
I'll stay next to them and
get killed.
Just make sure if we don't get killed. Everyone dies.
No, just make sure we aren't both killed.
Come along, Mr. Hawley. Good luck. And thank you.
Of course it's gonna be rainy.
Yeah.
Take this. I'll be back. Let's go.
Well, hello, darling.
Good to see you, Mr. Blake.
You too.
Jessica! How lovely to see you. Why, it's been a
long time. No, it hasn't. Not compared with all eternity.
Oh, Jessica, I'll miss Philip every day. Awful what happened to him. Quite terrible. You seem... But here, you seem under the misapprehension that I had something to do with his demise.
You, your wife, or your business partner. At least one of you did. And your brother-in-law. But he's dead.
Well, he was a bad man. I'm glad he was killed.
Sure. Cleans up your mess, doesn't it?
You don't seem quite well, my dear.
I'm not. I am destroyed with grief.
Oh, of course. Yeah, life can be terrible. But... Well, there is a business matter that we need to discuss.
Sure there is.
Well, you see, he and I had an agreement. In the event one of us died, the other took control of the business in exchange for a nominal sum.
Oh, you lie, sir.
You signed. Last year. Document lies with Mr. Shaw there. He also has your money, $500.
My husband's property was worth 100 times that. You thief! You murderous thief!
Madam Leclerc, I will ask you to watch your manners. I have good standing in this town.
Oh, you do, do you?
I am a man of impeccable morality.
Oh, well, then you have little to fear of death. You god-awful swine.
Oh.
Damn.
Good on you.
Thank you.
Okay, regroup. Front pump bomb.
That's pretty badass.
Yep.
Hopefully there was a cutscene or
You have one life left.
No, we don't. Okay.
That's three.
I'll try to stay out of trouble.
Yeah.
This is a good spot. Pull up. I'll take it from here. Here are the documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.
I don't need to see them.
No, I don't suppose you do. Although there's a...
There's Grace Lansing, but she will have to wait. And also, we have to decide how we're going to clear all our names and extricate ourselves from the mess we have uncovered.
Not sure the state authorities take too kindly to revenge killings, madam.
No, I'm sure they don't. But that's a problem for another day. Because right now, that little plot is over. And my husband has been avenged. My friends, my true friends. I owe you more than words can say. Thank you. And should our paths cross again, and... Well, I'm sure they may. But right now, I need to make myself scarce. And I recommend that you all do your best not to get into too much additional trouble. That's your business. My poor husband, he deserves so much better than this, but this is what he got. This is what we all got. Drive on, Mr. Holy.
This isn't the stage you show.
Oh, sorry about that.
The bear?
What is this stage course at?
Oh, do we have to take this? Let me see. Where's our? What's my horse? Oh, there's Jack.
Okay. That's a lot of steps.
Yeah.
You know what we're really missing is they have the amount of distance you have to.
That and mess up the mission. Nice. Hello.
Oh, thank God. My horse barked me. It feels like I might have broken a bone. You think you can give me a ride? Please.
Yeah,
I'm
sure.
Really hurting. Come on. Oh, good. Thank you. I really appreciate this. I know some people in Thief's Landing, if you can get me there. I just want this day to be over. First, I lose close to $3 on the poker table. Then the damn horse throws me. Puto caballo. Si lo encuentro, le meteré un tiro por la sien. I told my brother that horse was trouble the minute I laid eyes on it. Oh, anyway, I'll shut up. I'm sure you don't want to listen to my complaining. pasar el día borracha, eso seguro.
Okay, thank you again. Hi. Watch out for your horse there. Got the same look in its eye that mine did. Here.
Okay, oops. All right.
Did it pay you?
I think so, yeah. Is a little tired.
Huh. Oh, we're way up north.
Yeah. So what do we do? Just go to the camp and kill a bunch of people? Or?
There's a portal here and blood one. Okay, let's generate. Come in here. Yeah, I guess probably the same way we did the last couple of missions. There's a camp for the valley.
Oh shit. Alright. Did you get a valuable?
Where is it supposed to put?
There's one right by me.
Okay. Okay, then we pull it out. It's supposed to be a bag, as a bag. Okay. There's my horse. Go. Oh, I guess you are. Yeah, right there.
Dirty money, dirty deeds.